sanctions and embargoes are not going to be exclusively for Iran and Qatar. With the world witnessing nations making unilateral decisions to impose such punitive measures, Malaysia and other nations must always bear in mind that it can be imposed on any of us. That is the more reason for us to be self-reliant and work towards that which with other Muslim nations to ensure that if and when such measures are imposed upon us, we are capable of forcing it.